recognizable scene if you've seen the show before. Man, I wish there was some cool cars out there to record, you know.
Anyway, so I'm going to end this Scatter Brothers one that says 4:23 after 4:20 p.m. fail, okay? First, I'm going to turn it over, though, actually. In fact, I'm going to do it this way so that you get a little bit of reflection in there as well. Makes it a combo video. Looks like it's not live. Okay, so that's that.
I got a scan.
That's that. I got a scan. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the regular, like, live streaming. I'm not getting any reflections in this window. I wish somebody could tell me if I were. But so Jiu-Jitsu was actually a pretty interesting movie. It did need headphones. Oh, you know what? I did say all this, but I think I was not live when I did. It's one that would require headphones for somebody like me, at least. So make sure you bring your headphones if you don't like really poppy kind of. Although there was some good music, don't get me wrong. There always when the bad things are happening is usually when I like the music in the movie. But yeah, I'm trying to see right now if Scatter Breaker is live, and it doesn't look like it is. Look at this. Well, I don't know. I don't see it under offline channels. So maybe it is. Oh my gosh, one of them. Oh, it is online. Wow, look at that. So, it's just not working out where I'm getting like, two videos at once. Sort of did a driving show, a rodeo show. If nobody's chatting though, I guess I'm just gonna end it here. And we'll talk to you later. Got a scan.